viste? A ver, tan rápido, sí.
One calling balls and strikes is Mr. Mike Fillmore.
Hey, you know, D-Roll, Mike Fillmore, he'll give a little bit off the edges, but he gets the respect not only from the pitchers, but from the players because his zone is consistent.
Yeah, as long as he's consistent, Dan, I'm okay with Mike Fillmore's zone. If a pitcher pounds in that zone, he wants to get a little bit off the outer edge, I'm okay with that.
To 1-2 now.
Vamos, papi, te fuiste. Te fuiste. Vamos, ¿cómo? Se fue. Bye, bye, baby. ¡No! Ay, papá. Vamos, con lo tuyo. No me diga. No me diga. No me diga. No me diga, papá.
outfield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And that's in there.
Non è pare ora. Non è pare. Come sta sperando? Non è pare. Non è pare. Decogao, mom. Oh, mom. Tutto controllato. Sì che bom, bom, quello tu, ahi ta. E lei lo vede, bom, bom. Vamo papà, controllato. Controllato, controllato. Vamo ya. Ah. Ahí está bien. Vamo. Bam, bam, non mi pare. Se fue. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Ahí está. Get out of here. Get out of here. Sandro tiene que echarla conmigo para partirte. Vamos adiando, adiando ahora. Papi, por aquí no. Ah, mira, dice Sando, mándame tu cuenta para invitarte. Ay. Se fue. Ah, no está esperando ahí. Se fue. Se fue. Vamos. Coge lo tuyo, papi. Coge lo tuyo.
A solo home run there for Aaron Judge.
Segundo jorrón de juego, mira. En el primer juego, el primer inning, tres carreras. Toma, 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 toma. Qué altura. Ay. ¡Ay, papi! Papi, ¿qué te pasó? ¿Qué te pasó? ¿En la careta? ¿Dónde le dio? No, le dio en la cara. Vamos, hay un out. Un out. Vamos, tú para donde llevas, para allá atrás. Dale para atrás. Ya. Yeah. Le tiró atrasado, ¿sí no? Toma lo tuyo. La cogió. Mijo, si te invito ahora, tengo que salir de aquí. Después te mando Luis Cernay y mañana jugamos. Si no sale, tengo que salir de todo ahí. Y ya voy a matar aquí ya para tirarme. Hay que cogerla mañana. Vaya, papi.
I mean, these guys look more like lumberjacks than professional hitters right now. They're hacking at everything.
Te fuiste, baby. Segundo out. Pam. Te fuiste, papi. Te fuiste.
Right there.
Vamos. 3 out. Te fuiste. Vamos. Monta que te queda. Te fuiste. Violín. Ay. Oh, me faltó para Vidal ahí, ¿no? Papi, no. Papi, no. Oh. Ahí está. Si llegas al quinto inning, te van a sacar para afuera, papi. Ya no sales más. Quieto, papi. Quieto. Torres no ha hecho nada hoy. Necesitamos un honroncito. Vamos. Dos ahitos. Vamos. Hombre en base. En base de verdad hace falta, vamos. ¿Picó? No, me lo cogió. ¿Qué va a hacer con la sinker esta aquí, muñeco? Vamos. Ahí está. le vas a hacer solo que lleva. ¿Qué vas a hacer? Pam, pam. Ahí está. La tienes dos ya. Ay, papi. No esperes bola aquí. Vamos.
Pretty clear he didn't like the call there on the outside part of the plate, but probably too good to take, and he's down on strikes for the second time.
Yeah, that pitch was right on the black. Beautiful pitch, and even if we had robot umps, he'd still be out. But the only difference would be he wouldn't be able to complain about it.
Dice Sando, mira, Chuchi. Dice Sando, mejor ni me invite, que estás escapado. Vamos aquí, vamos, vamos. 32 lanzamientos nomás. Tiene el pitcher, ese está fresco. Ay, papi. Principio de cuarto inning y tiene 33 lanzamientos. Eso está frescola. Sin sofocamiento. El violín, vamos, vamos.
Weak grounder down the line at third, but this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. No runs, no hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point.
No te me caiga con el lanzamiento este, no te me caiga, no te me parta la columna.
Roll slowly down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
Ten cuidado con la columna. Vamos. Te lo estoy diciendo, papi. Te lo estoy diciendo. Hay que tener cuidado con la columna. Controlado, vamos.
Just able to get a piece of that for strike one.
Esto está controlado, papi. Vamos.
Tres
out. Te fuiste. No me esperes. ¿Cómo tú vas a esperar eso con dos? ¿Cómo? El nene tiene un jonrón. Vamos allá. Papi, este tipo está fuera de liga. No inventen aquí. Segunda. Este tipo está fuera de liga. No vengan a inventar aquí. Se fue. Lo tumbé, mira. Mira, mi amor. Mira, muy bien. Como he quitado el pinche. A llorar que se perdió el tete. Sube, sube la cabecita. ¿Cómo? Ah. Este tipo está de 2-2. Segundo jonrón de juego. No, papi, no, no, papi, no, papi, no. Otro más. Otro más, papi, otro más. Ay, Dios mío. El segundo jonrón de juego, mira, va. Mira. Bye, bye, baby, con hombre en base. Six and nothing, ¿viste? ¿Eh? No, era su chucho. No. Te juro, le metió el logo a este. ¿Cómo? Se fue por el medio, mira eso. Mira esto, man.
It's a solo blast off the bat of Giancarlo Stanton, his second of the game, as this lead swells to 7-0.
Oh my goodness. Por el medio. Mira para Sushi, mira. Por el mismo me dice. Picó, 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 picó. Esto se llama party. Party, party. Party. Cambien el pitch, hagan lo que quieran. Sando, dale para atrás para que veas jonrón, papi. Dale para atrás para que veas jonrón. Bueno, dos jonrones. Y no hay algo. ¿Cómo? Y volvió a picar. No. No, este tipo es el parque aquí, la piñata, me trajeron al piche de la piñata. La piñata, la piñata, la piñata, la piñata, base llena. La piñata y no hay agua. Oh. La piñata y no hay algo. Vamos allá. Papi. Papi. Quieto, 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 quieto ahí todo el mundo, quieto todo el mundo. Quieto, quieto todo el mundo. Un lado nada más. Este está limpio, este no tiene nada. No tiene averaje, no tiene nada. Vamos a ver qué tú traes. Vamos. Vamos a enseñarte. Vamos a enseñarte cómo se tira la bola. Pajón, te fuiste. Picó. Te fuiste. Te fuiste. Quieto. Te fuiste, te fuiste, te fuiste, te fuiste, te fuiste. Te fuiste. Y seguimos con las bases llenas. Te fuiste. Te fuiste. Vamos. Ah. A Joan le encanta la pelota, ese es el fan de Joan. Papi, no. Volvió a picar. Otra más. ¿Cómo? 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 Ahí picó. Acuérdate de ahí. Caballero, ¿y este circo de dónde salió? ¿Un fight? ¿Un fight? Chuchi. ¿El circo de dónde salió? Mira esto, mira. Mira para allá. Mira. Mira. Ya, chico. Este niño está caliente. Vamos. Vamos. ¡Niu! Cuidado que te parto para la mitad. ¿A dónde vas? Que te voy a partir a la mitad. No existe la posibilidad. ¿Qué tú estás esperando? Quítate. Tipo de... Y este tiene, mira, de 3-3. Las tres veces que ha ido, ha bateado, mira. Vamos, papi, que tú eres el caballo, vamos. Vamos. Y sigue en la base llena. Rosado. Esto necesita un jonrón ahora con la base llena nada más. El animal que viene ahora. Ahí está. Big inning here as 7 runs cross the plate and this lead grows even wider. Welcome back to Flushing, Queens. Before we get back to baseball, let's check in with Heidi. And he told me, overall, he's not happy with the at-bats they're putting together. They haven't had a single guy on base yet, so it's starting to feel a little desperate down here. But he said they've unfortunately just been faced with some really great pitching today. The key going forward is to find any way they can to get him out of his rhythm on the mound. Now that may be a tall task. Como si es Martínez, como si es que sea, vamos. Aquí tú no vas a esperar nada. Aquí tú no tienes nada para nadie, vamos. Ay, Dios, qué rico. Man, this has been a game filled of a lot of swings and misses. Not very many confident swings, and this team up there, they swing at a butterfly right now up in front of the plate. Lots of swings, lots of misses, a lot of ugly at bats for this team right now. But they still have no answer for him up there. Six straight punch outs now, and there's one away. Well, you can tell by their approach that they're going to go up there and try to be aggressive off this guy, but he's taking full advantage of that. He's pounding the zone with strikes, and right now we're seeing a lot of swings and misses and a lot of strikeouts and no walks either. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. This will take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Dale, vamos ya.
Wind up and
in the 0-1. It's softly down the line at first, but this will get foul for strike two. 0-2 home now to Bogarts.
No. Dale con pollo tropical. No, pero pollito. Ni un heel. Nada. No tienen nada.
Strike
out the side on 9 pitches. 7 down, 2 to go. Oh, beso. Oh. Quiero. Te amo. Vale. ¿Cómo te fuiste? ¿Cómo? Te fuiste.
Late making contact on that swing, and we'll do it again on 1-2.
Qué bien, mijo, qué bien. Qué bien, papi. No me está esperando nada aquí.
Ground ball, scooped up. There's one. Return throw is in time. How about that? they do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. So a nice bounce back inning there after the step. Digging in now, Brock Holt. He'll lead it off for the Red Sox here in their half of the sixth.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time.
Ahí está, Bobby. Ahí está.
The last thing you want to do is fall behind when you have to score a punch in the eighth and ninth inning. I mean, that's almost an unhittable pitch right there. The downward action of that nasty split finger, add in the velocity in the high 80s, you ain't doing much with that. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
No. Oh my God. Vamos, 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 chequear. Eso fue out. Vamos, vamos, chequear. Vamos, 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 vamos. Vamos. Que los jueces chequeen en la cámara, vamos. Habla por teléfono. Vamos. Vamos, vamos.
Okay, we're going to get one more look at it right here. Is there enough video evidence to overturn this call? You know, I think there is. The shot right there makes it look like the ball beat him to first. Looks like a well-used challenge.
Okay, umpires look ready, and off comes the headset, and he's out. So the original call is overturned, and it ends up being a well-used challenge there.
So fue de... So fue de... Hay que reclamar la cámara.
Into the box now, Christian Vasquez. As the first pitch to him is off the plate for a ball, 1-0.
Face too many guys that have thrown a nasty splitter like he has today. He's had this lineup off balance all game with that pitch.
Fouled off.
Vamos, te fuiste. Te fuiste. Ah. Monta, monta. Monta de la carriola de Ade.
Swing and a miss, he's going to have to get that ball a little bit further down, maybe even potentially bounce the next one.
Cuidado con la columna. Cuidado con la columna. Vamos.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Torres has got it. So six perfect innings for him out of the gate as he's been...
Vamos a ver. Otro piche más. Segundo piche de juego que cambia, caballero. Powell, papi, aquí hay Powell. No me diga. Segundo down. Mierda, caga. De 3-4. Este es el momento de hacer. De 3-4. Vamos a hacer. Con dos outs. Vamos. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Ahí está. Ahí está. Ahí está. Hombre en primera. ¿Cómo? De 4-4. Vamos a ver. No te puedo explicar. Este tipo se fue, caballero. Se fue. Ay, papi. Ay, papi, por poquito. Y se fue otro más. Se fue otro más. No me espere, otro más. En la segunda grada. Se fue otro más. Tercer home run en el juego. ¿Cómo? Con hombre en base. Para la segunda grada. 14-0. Con dos outs. Esto es Gavilla, caballero. Esto es Gavilla. Pusieron el pitcher nuevo, tumben el pitcher ese ya, túmbenmelo ya. Tumben el paquete ese ya. ¿Por dónde la quiere? Por aquí, por el medio, para hacer el rol. Quieto todo el mundo. Para hacer el rol, tiza. Lo que llevamos es tiza, con dos outs. Por lo menos tiene un jonroncito. Vamos a ver. Le metemos otro con dos hombres en base. ¿Qué tú crees? Ahí está. Vamos.
1-0. And this is sliced hard down the left field line. And this will find its way to the
third. Coño, me dieron una.
They finally break through for their first hit of the ball game, so the no-hit bid will end right here.
Yeah, that is. When you start thinking about that, Miller, you get into the seventh inning, Nero. As a pitcher, you start looking ahead to what might happen.
And that donut stares at you from an offensive standpoint as well. This guy's had his A game. You can't deny the fact that he's pitched a heck of a game, but from an offensive standpoint, you never stop grinding to get a crooked number up.
Are you in nobody?
And he takes this one high, 1-1.
Hay que tener nada para ti. No vengas a inventar. No me inventes, no me inventes. Ya tienes dos. Y ahora vete completo, vete. Te fuiste. No me digas que esta gente van a hacer carrera a esta hora. Vamos, esta gente no va a hacer nada. Ahí lo que se van a punchar. Que tú quieres. 11 ponchados en el juego. ¿Qué quieren?
First baseman.
We've seen him go down on strikes more than once in this game, so this has been a better approach by him at this at bat. Much more patient, and he's gotten himself into a good hitter's count.
And he wouldn't have made contact with that one with an oar. It's 2-2.
In a double play situation, that's the location you want a guy to swing at. More than likely, he's going to beat it into the ground.
No me espere.
Good swing on a tough wow. Pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Now another 2-2.
Te fuiste.
Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Throw and won't get him.
Hey, this might be their best opportunity to at least get on the board. They've been struggling offensively, and they find themselves with two runners on board. Let's see if they can continue.
Stepping in now, J.D. Martinez. And it's grounded just foul down the line. No runs, two hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Hit sharply on the ground of the left.
Oh, Bobby.
To make the play, so a run is across to score, but they do record the second out. Showtrack is going to give us a better look at that play. You usually don't see third baseman show off a lot of range, but he certainly did there. And to complete the play, uncork a good hard throw.
No.
The first for the out. Nice play all around from the hot corner.
Oh, no. Entraron uno los puntos de estos seres.
Standing in now, Zander. hitless in his two at-bats so far. Here it comes. Popped him up.
Te fuiste.
Bird. Yeah. This one away and the side is retired.
Te fuiste.
Tyler Thornburg comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Otro pitcher más. El cuarto pitcher del juego. Ya no saben a quién poner ya. Ya no saben a quién me van a poner ya. Papi, no sabe a quién me van a poner. Ese tipo la cogió, brother. Oh, no. No, qué bien. El momento de hacer las carreras es aquí, ahora. Vamos, con dos outs. Ahí. Ahora un jonrón, una cosa esa. Papi, piche nuevo, quien pongas aquí. Quiero un piche nuevo, quien me pongas aquí. Fuego. Un piche nuevo con cuatro lanzamientos. Y esta es fiesta. Honrón. Honrón. Este le dicen el jonronero. Vamos allá. Jonrón. Jonrón. Con dos hombres en base. Picó. Picó, mijo. Picó. Ay, papá.
Gardner over at second. Judge on at first with two down.
Wow.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Ay. Ahí está.
Not a bad idea right there. Make this guy work and see if he can throw the ball over the plate. Throws the first pitch for a strike. They need to get some runners on base. And not a bad plan. Unfortunately, the pitcher came in with a strike on the first pitch. pitch. And it's 1-1. First pitch out of the way. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out.
Are you done?
Corner to put him behind here. Nothing in two.
He's feeling it out there on the mound, just getting the ball and throwing it with a lot of confidence right now.
No está esperando nada. Ahí está.
Rolling right now, even dozen strikeouts for him in the ball game.
Pretty textbook pitching right there. Jump ahead and count 0-2, and then start working outside the zone. Easier said than done, but that's the way to do it.
Jackie Bradley now. As he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike. No hits to this point. The windup and the 0-1. And he lays off for ball one.
Vamos, segundo.
Found it softly down the line toward first.
Segundo.
1-2 the count now. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Vamos. Toca violín. Vamos. Vamos. Three out.
Rounded up the first baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. He pops him up toward the left side of the infield. Oh, and this drops in the infield, and it reached first safely. As we take a look at his numbers, a couple of things jump out at you.
Definitely, man. He's been throwing it by guys the entire game, but that leads to some high pitch counts, and that's the case here after that hit. You have to wonder if he's starting to get a little bit fatigued.
Yeah, and in today's game, everyone seems to want to err on the side of caution in terms of pitch counts. This is on the ground over first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. One left for the Red Sox. You see, they are way behind. Stepping into the box, Gary Sanchez is looking for his third hit of the ballgame here to first. Moreland's there, and a step on first for the out, three unassisted.
Not a lot you can do with that pitch. That fastball just ate him up inside and gets the swoop grounder for the out.
First pitch coming, here it is. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. This is foul for the first strike. Standing in now, Luke Voigt. As he swings and lifts it in the air out to shallow right field. Betts is there, and it's a very quick. Ready for another shot now. Andrew Benintendi starting things for his city opening the night as they face the improbable odds of trying to come back in this one.
Yeah, I'm open at this point. These guys know these bats still count. At least for their own stats, you can't mill in your chances as a professional.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0.
Vamos, que ya se fueron del parque. Vamos.
Bonnie pops it up. But this will land untouched.
Ah, ow, papi. Aquí no van a inventar. Hace fideo, mío. No. Ahorita metiste uno, yo metí uno ahora. Olvídate de eso. Ahí está. Vamos a esperar.
Really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far.
Vamos a esperar.
And it's fouled away.
Fouled away. Ese pitcher se pone letal. Letal. 99 lanzamientos. Vamos a ir a la esquinita ahí, vamos. Ahí mismo, vamos. Ahí, para que sea strike, para que sea strike.
Again, I should say, his third punch out of the game.
Yet another strikeout for him on the mound, fellas. This has been one of his favorite victims tonight. That's the third time he sent him back in. So he's got it pretty well figured out. Not that the rest of this lineup has been much better.
Vamos.
Stepping in now, Mitch Moreland. Fouled away. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Here comes the 0-1.
Vamos que ganamos.
Bounce it to the left side. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
Quieto. Ay. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay.
His pitch count is up there. You have to wonder if he might be showing again a little bit tired in this one.
Yeah, and in today's game, everyone seems to want to err on the side of caution in terms of pitch counts. Into the box now, J.D. Martinez.
Oh,
so after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Vamos, que terminamos juego. Vamos, que ganamos.
High, it's 1-1.
Boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that. He can't do a whole lot.
Vamos, que ganamos.
But if it were a little lower,
vamos, que ganamos. Público, levántese. Público, levántese.
When you have two strikes on you, as a hitter, if you get something that you can handle, you have to find a way to do some damage with it.
Te fuiste. Te fuiste. Te fuiste.
And that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Hey, listen, in baseball, we don't see very many complete games any longer because of pitch counts, but listen, he was good for the first inning of the night. Well-deserved complete game victory.
15-1 is the final. New York launched 6 home runs as a team in the ballgame. Masahiro Tanaka takes home the win. Chris Sale was only able to work 4 innings as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney down on the field, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. Thanks for watching MLB Network.
Un ron, se fue. ¿Cómo? Un ron. Otro más.